you ever felt.
Are you listening? Damn. Yeah. Yeah.
You say you're not leaving her a dollar?
No, this is a group thing, and you better participate. Because I usually don't do shit like this. Why the fuck do you got a million right everywhere?
I still need to get a beep beep on my car.
I like my beep beep.
I want a beep beep too. Okay.
She over there.
Okay.
That's fucking Nate.
I'm so
fine. Can you please find a new motherfucking dance?
You're smacking me in my face. Somebody already took it out.
Now that shit ugly.
Bitch, what you doing?
This looks terrible. Where's the car? It literally looked like God liked this side of the world. Then he ready to just end this side today.
We going home now?
Shall we?
You say the pollen?
Pollen?
If you don't want to, I mean, you're the driver. My car's already at home.
I still gotta get home. I got an umbrella in my car.
Watch it,
it's not that raining yet.
Watch it start.
I'm about to say, it's not that bad.
Watch it start pouring down,
dog. All this wind. All they barbecuing.
They barbecuing?
That umbrella ain't gonna do shit for them.
That umbrella ain't gonna do shit.
Wow, I always thought this place was cool. That bitch opened.
I've never seen this place open before.
Well, welcome to Detroit, guys.
I just felt an eye drop on my rent.
Oh. You brought it down.
I said an eye drop. I just saw lightning.
That's why I asked y'all. Y'all didn't hear that. Nobody said it.
Roll your window.
Did y'all just see the fucking?
Nate. I'm not about to play with
I
do. Oh my
god. I'm trying to open this bitch for like 5 minutes.
You're struggling, bud?
Like my heart is see. My heart is racing right now.
I'm sorry.
Video.
It looks like we driving away from
say,
death.
She got a video with us.
She got a video for sure today.
We driving away from death.
Oh,
you're
it looks horrible.
Oh, we about to die.
Oh my god, he about to die.
He really about to die.
It's over for you.
He riding into the sunset.
Nigga, there ain't no sunset. That's literally, I don't see a bit of sky.
You don't say bye though? I love you.
I don't love these
hoes. I wish I had
it. Why you jump so hard?
If I had an ejected seat, you would have got ejected.
That
That's really fucking rude.
Eject those Cheetos, cuz.
Eject my ass.
Love you.
I was gonna say what?
Look at this rain. Oh my goodness. Like, are you kidding right now? Like, are you really serious about this right now? I just want to get in the house and this rain is tripping. It is now the next day. I am about to be on my way to a cookout that an org on my campus is throwing, but they're throwing it somewhere near my house. So I'm on my way to that. So I will see you guys when I get there.
The hottest nigga in the city, baby, you can't ignore it. I showed her I was a real nigga and she went for it.
Outfit. Be honest, I'm going 80 to 60 fucking 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 my head, I'ma hit it. I just left the club and I'm about to make a play. I'm on the way, I'm on the way, wait. She told me that she cooking up, they're gonna make a play. I'm on the way, I'm on the way, I'm on the way, I'm on the way, no.
Y'all, I honestly was not even ready to leave the party yet. Not for real. But it's cool. I'm going to 2 other things tomorrow. I have to clean up a park because me and my organization on campus, we adopted a park near the campus. So I have to drive up towards my school so we could clean up the park and all that good jazz. And then there is a pool party tomorrow, which I don't even have a swimsuit for. So I'm kind of tired, and I still have not, like, I haven't really eaten anything all day. I'm hungry. We're gonna see what clip up. But anyway, this ends Friday night. I will see you guys in the morning.
But she took.